around. Every single one of you and every one of you at home watching this, you are a part of the judgment. Shut up. Your part of the judgment is cast upon ProSell. This guardrail, and I'm going to take my size 15 feet. Some of you need to have your food stamps cut immediately. I will be calling my local representative to have that happen. Every single one of you, you believe in heroes, you believe in villains. There are no such things. You sheeple, go home, eat your curd, bah, bah, black sheep, have you in the world. Sterilized fatso. Oh, by the way, you're welcome. Process good night.
Get out of here.
Piedmont, Alabama, April 20th, a day that will live in infamy for you all. I know every single one of you heads out there want to, but you know what? You may need a little extra, and you might want to share it with Caden Christopher. You see, Caden decided that he wanted to confront us backstage, and I'm sure you all heard, Caden is no longer here. So, for those of you that were expecting Caden out here, it's not going to happen. But you can send your ritualistic sheeple and Jed Johnson down here. Why don't you get some teeth? And every single one of you. one of you sheeple has to go home with the knowledge that what happens tonight is your fault. You can blame no one but yourself. The harbinger of hate, dripping with alchemy, the judge, the righteous indignation that is the set upon you all here tonight. I've said it once, and I'll say it again. If we can't lower heaven, then we'll just raise hell. Sit back and enjoy the sacrifice. Now, Jed, really quick, this is your last opportunity. Be the bigger man, live to fight another day. You do not have to do this. You don't have to be a monkey for these fans, for these sheeple. Put your jacket back on, play his music in reverse, and hit the bricks, Jack. This is your last warning. Ref, ask him if he wants to give up. This is it. We're not going to show you mercy.
No!
No?
No!
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 No! No!
No! No! Take him out! That little girl's going down!
You're going somewhere, Peter! You're going somewhere, Peter!
Let me tell you something, Jed. You had this coming for a long time.